Hey, and welcome back to The Price of Business. This is William Edmondson in for Kevin Price. We'd like to welcome a regular fixture to the show. That is Charles Alvarez. You know him as president of Focal Point International and Cornerstone Business Coaching. Charles, welcome back.
Always good to be here, William. How are you, man?
Glad to have you here. Why don't you tell us a little bit about your guest that you're bringing on?
Well, today we have Sonia with us, who is an excellent, excellent entrepreneur, is doing some great things with her business as she had founded it years ago. Sonia, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Charles. It's good to be here.
So can you tell me a little bit about your business? What do you do?
Sure. Our business is virtual intelligence providers. We are known more as VIP. We were created 2 weeks after 9/11 when my information technology team had lost their project at the Twin Towers in New York. The U.S. had been attacked in American soil, and as Americans, we wanted to step forward and help rebuild the country. So we created VIP, a company that would generate thousands of jobs for Houstonians, Americans, and immigrants. And since inception today, we have won 27 awards of excellence, including White House and state recognition. And most recently, on August 11th, the Houston Business Journal presented us with the Best CEO Award for Small Business Enterprise. We specialize in information technology, project management, ERP, SAP systems implementations, organizational change management, business process engineering, corporate and technical training, and e-learning ecosystems.
That sounds very interesting. Sonia, what is your website?
Our website is www.vip, like very important person, vip-global.com.
Great. Charles?
So, Sonia, I know that you do a lot of different services, but if you could kind of explain to our audience, what are the main challenges that your customers or prospects or your market is having, and how does your company specifically help address those challenges?
Okay. Main challenges our customers are facing today are actually quite complex challenges, especially those in the oil and gas industry. Energy supply and demand is the key factor impacting the health of the global economy and the entire global ecosystem. So having said this, most corporations are looking for cost-effective, affordable solutions that are also mobile solutions, innovative ways to have meetings or knowledge sharing and even learning, continuous improvement strategies, finding innovative lean processes, global support operations and technologies, building the future and developing or helping those companies develop a visionary strategy, safety and regulatory compliance for safety reasons. As you know, we just got attacked in U.S. soil again 3 times last night. So those are very complex factors that all corporations have to take into account right now. And how to address these challenges, we pretty much offer a lot of cost-effective solutions, affordable and mobile solutions, and we get very involved into the innovative knowledge sharing, especially in the area of learning and training. We work heavily with continuous improvement solutions and lean solutions, and we are probably one of the most forward thinkers when it comes to obtaining and implementing new technologies in corporations. So, in terms of the safety and regulatory compliance, we work with MOC, which is Management of Change or Change Management, which is basically an awareness program that we are always implementing to comply with security and regulatory compliance. So those are the items that we are hitting most frequently and that we find the customers are in need of.
Well, that's awesome. Can you kind of give us an example of a client that you have actually implemented these type of services to and what the outcome was?
Sure. We have several customers. We serve pretty much Fortune 500 companies, and we were working with this particular client of ours where we were able to reduce cost and improve quality, meaning reducing production time up to 50% and minimizing cost up to 40%. So this is a significant change for our client. We were able to reduce the cost of developing SAP business process procedures by $1.7 million and translating into 65% savings. So that's a significant change for a customer that is running with a very tight budget. We also, another example, is we worked with a company out of Dallas, and they were creating an English and Spanish SAP documentation implementation process. We were able to reduce that process by $1.5 million and savings of about 55%. So we also worked with the government up in Colorado, and we were able to reduce business process procedures and training by 50%. And here in one of the government places that we work at, we were able to develop a SAP documentation and training at 33% savings over the previous vendor. So those are the kind of solutions and results that customers are looking for, and that's one of the reasons our company continues to receive awards of excellence, and we continue to survive through this particular difficult time in the U.S. economy.
That's pretty impressive. So with all of the issues going on in the energy industry now that are looking to realize some cost savings and also have a whole bunch of things that need to get done on a daily basis, now that they have, you know, 20, 30, 40, even in some cases 50% less labor, having automated and streamlined processes seem to be even more important today than it was even 2 or 3 years ago.
Correct. That is correct.
So, Sonia, let's say that one of our listeners are listening to this and they're interested in streamlining operations, getting their processes in order, maybe doing some automation. If they reach out to your company, what can they expect once they contact your company? Like, what kind of process can they expect to get to the point where they engage your services?
Well, we are really easy to contact. Best way to reach us is either by phone or by email. They can find us under info@vip-global.com, or they can dial 281-350-6862 or 713-560-5356. That's my cell phone number and probably the best way to reach me.
Could you repeat that?
Following that, we would like to learn more about the customer request and set up a VIP capabilities discussion, and then we go through an acceptance process and an engagement agreement. And then eventually we end up doing the project kickoff meeting, which is the beginning of the project and the consummation of the deal.
Sonia, could you give your phone number one more time for us, slowly?
Sure. It's 281-350-6862 or 713-560-5356.
Great. Thank you. Charles?
So, Sonia, as far as the different types of industries you work with, I understand that you work with Fortune 500. Is your company limited to energy, or can it also work with other industries as well?
No, we
work with a lot of verticals across the board. I was just giving an example of, you know, how the economy is being impacted or heavily impacted by the effect of oil and gas and the domino effect, because a lot of the corporations that we have, for example, here in Houston, depend heavily on oil and gas. But, no, we work with medical, we work with education, we work with government. We also work with airspace. So, yeah, several verticals, oil and gas was just an example.
Great. Well, we've got to wrap it up here. Charles, thank you for being on, as always. Charles Alvarez, president of Focal Point International, Cornerstone Business Coaching at cornerstonebusinesscoaching.com. And Sonia Clayton at Virtual Intelligence Providers. Thank you all for a very interesting segment, and hope to have you on soon.
All right.
Thank you, William.
Thank you. Well, this is William Edmondson, and we've made it through another edition of The Price of Business. Be sure and check us out at priceofbusiness.com, where you'll find articles from our contributors. Thanks, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Listening to The Price of Business with Kevin Price, a production of Salem Communications Houston. Be sure to tune in next time for more fabulous insight from Kevin Price. And remember, folks, get your politicians Nate or Spewter.